Hey guys, Sparsic here today, and today we're playing Skyrim. We're starting a new guy. I'm so excited to do this. I am doing three Let's Plays right now on Skyrim. Like, just three different characters I'm playing on. One, I'm just, like, I restarted. I'm doing Conjuration. And then the other one, I'm trying to get every single thing maxed out. I'm level 60. I'll do videos on him too. But this is the guy that I really want to do stuff with. I'm not going to get, like, every single thing 100 on this guy, because I don't want to do that more than once. But I do all the, like, big storylines I'm going to do. So I'll do the Imperials, like, the Dawnguard, the main quest line, the Dark Brotherhood, the Thieves Guild. Just, like, the big, big quest lines. And I have a couple mods. I have mostly just ones that make the game look better.
You were trying to cross the border. Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
I feel like this is different.
They hadn't been looking for you. Stole that horse and went halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Yeah, we definitely shouldn't be here.
Brothers and sisters in mines now.
Skyrim is...
What's wrong with him?
I'm gonna just say it. Skyrim is the best. I think it's the best game ever made. Like, Skyrim's just such a good game. There's so much to do in it.
Oh God, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign Guard over this.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts.
My phone is ringing.
Rorikstead. I'm from
Rorikstead. I think I'm gonna go with the Imperials at the very start. Mostly because you get free stuff whenever you do it, but so I'm gonna go with the Imperials. So what I wanna do in this video is I wanna go with the Imperials. I'm gonna get through the whole first cave. I'm gonna try and make it to Whiterun. And I'm gonna buy something to get a better weapon.
I bet they had something to do with this.
Until I can get the Mace of Molag Bal, because I want that weapon actually. I like that guy behind us. He's a good guy.
Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
I've never actually like heard any of this dialogue because I never pay attention to it.
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the guards waiting.
Okay, I'll be back once I make my character. Okay, we're done. I'm just gonna name him Sparsic. And we went with the Khajiit. He's my favorite person, but I haven't used a Khajiit in a while.
What should we do? He's not on the list.
So.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Now, these guys have special armor, but the Stormcloaks don't.
I'm sorry.
So I don't know if I can get like an extra mod to make it where these guys have better armor, but well, Stormcloaks have better armor.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
Snap, he got some cool armor.
Murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your soul. to Aetherius. Blessings of the eight divines upon
for the love of Talos.
So if you've never played Skyrim before, this guy interrupts and he gets killed. And then a dragon comes and saves me. So if he would have just waited for her to finish, he wouldn't have died.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Fearless in death as he was.
Oh, what the frick?
Next, the cat.
It's weird how I'm not on the list, but she calls me up right after this guy.
Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's all doing. Yeah, I'm just gonna run past this whole place. So weird because I'm so used to my stamina being really high, but it's just not high anymore. Yeah, this one's the Imperials. For sure going with them.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving.
What mode am I on? Adept. That's what I want.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings. Keep moving. I think he's still out there.
If I have time, I'll go to Whiterun. But if I don't, I'll just go to Riften. I got capes because I'm pretty good. I like capes. I'm actually going to use that, equip that. I want an axe. That does not match whatsoever. Which it kind of sucks, but.
What was that?
Keep blocking, that's fine. Man, axes are way better than swords. Axes are way better, I feel like.
Worry about yourself.
You fellows happened along.
I'm just running right past this guy. Quest. I feel like I've never had a beacon to tell me where to go. Man, these guys just block. I need to put my axe back on. Actually, I'll do it though. Go. My bow draws so slow. Oh, I one shot him. Nice. And that is why archery is my favorite. Always forget that I should probably wait for that one guy because he gives you extra stuff. No arrows. Okay, I'm not leveling up yet, which is good. That's what I want. Enchanting, smithing, heavy armor. Archer is already 20. Sneaking. Happy. Not snake is higher because I want sneaking. Lockpicking and pickpocketing are better. Yeah, I'm going to go with a light armor build. For sure, light armor. Let's get here really quickly. My stamina runs out such that I have to use this save to get it back up. Normally I would go to a bandit camp if I was doing heavy armor. But I'm not doing heavy armor. Normally I don't finish my Let's Plays. I actually want to finish this one. Thieves, Warrior. I could go with the Thieves, but I'm not like doing that right now. I'll do Warrior. Okay, once I get to here, I'll do the talking, and then I'll see how long I've been recording for.
Now ain't this a song?
Actually. Normally not like a mage, but I'm down to do a mage. What's that? Another fox? I'm gonna go with the mace after a little bit. The main reason is the Mace of Molag Baal. I don't know when I'll get that, because I don't know if that's a hard quest or not. I can try and do it, like, soon, and if it's, like, too hard to do it, then I'll just do it later. Oh, what level do you have to be for it? That's the real question.
Every day we get visitors.
I'm actually trying to decide, because I was going to do conjuration for my weapons for a little bit. But I'm tempted not to, actually.
What? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was...
The dragon and the head roller tell you the same thing.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Okay, how long have I been recording for? 20 minutes. I can record for longer. Okay, we're back.
Official business, fine. We'll be keeping an eye on him. Helgen got hit by it.
Speech went up. I'm not even level 2 yet, which is kind of surprising. But what I actually want to do must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers. Is I'm not going straight there. I'm going to, if I can ever get it. Or not. There we go. So I'm going to get a chest real quick. And I'm not counting this as cheating because it's meant to be in the game. So it's going to give me gold and it might give me armor. But I'm not sure since I'm not doing heavy armor. I know it gives you steel, but I don't know if it gives you anything else. I know once you're high enough level, you can get orcish stuff from here. Which, I don't know how much I'll use this, but I'm allowed to use it. This is also how I get my smithing all the way up. This chest right here. There it is. Ooh, steel warhammer. So again, I'm not heavy armor, so I don't need any of that. Actually, one more damage. I'll only take... Conjure Familiar. Light armor. Might as well take it. So, Imperial. 25. Oh, what else are you supposed to grab? I didn't. Legit, almost nothing. weapons. I'll do that. And I have arrows too, so that's good. I mostly did it for the money. I'm back in the actual place. That's my favorite, like, that's one of my favorite things that they put in the game, is they actually, like, put in secret stuff that you can get. And I could do that multiple times. I'm not going to do it right now. Don't need to talk to you yet, but what do you got for sale? I don't want a battle axe. I want the sword. I already have familiar. I'll get flame atronach. And I probably won't get anything else for now. Nah. Soul trap. Actually, I'll get soul trap.
You know, if you've got the aptitude.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Well, that explains why the gods.
Here's what I want. Do I have enough for it? I do, barely, but I have enough for it. Barely have enough for that.
Let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you.
So, you were at Helgen. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute.
The dragon destroyed Hogan.
Was right. Keep what your distance.
Shall we continue to I will try and find some. Actually, once this talk's over, I'll probably end it.
Send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of
Dragon is lurking in the mountains.
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Riggins, I can handle it. But this talk of dragons? The world's gone mad, I say.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. Here. There is a... Come. Let's go find Faringar. My court wizard.
So this is what I wanted, the conjuration. As I get a sword, I don't know what's better, the sword or my axe. So I'll favorite that. I don't really care about that one.
I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the old things can be of use to me. Oh yes, he might. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something.
I'm not. Yeah, I'm not just going to do the storyline right off the bat. I'm going to do other quest lines while I go. So I'll probably do the Dark Brotherhood before, so I can get the armor.
Straight to the go to Bleak Falls Bay.
Oh, yeah.
Find this tablet.
No, tell me if you want me to skip the dialogue or if you're fine.
Simplicity itself.
Just listening to it.
This is a priority. Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
So what I'll do. Oh yeah, I forgot the map is completely different now. I got a mod where the map looks better too. There's this castle. I don't know if you can see the castle. But if you come to here, right there is the... High Hrothgar. Oh yeah, I wanted to fast travel to Riverwood. before I end, I have to do one more thing. So there's a hut over here, and I want to see what weapon's stronger. Okay, that wouldn't be fair test because one of them has a shield and everything. If the conjuration's not better, then I'll just toss it. I don't need to use it.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Well, I'm really struggling on that novice lock. She's a vampire. So this is what I'm going to do. Quick save it. See how many hits it takes with... I did not do a power attack either. So now, let me reload the save. Took 4 hits. And I beat the axe. If it takes also 4 hits, then I don't know what to do. So the conjuration is better. What's mine at? Okay, yeah, she's not any better. But bound sword is better, so I'll use that for now. And it'll make my both of them go up. So go back to Riverwood. I'll actually level up here. And then I'll end it. Do health. Archery one-handed. Now you might think that now this thing's better. But it's actually not. The conjuration goes up with it. Okay, so that's going to be it for this video, so hope you guys like it, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.